What happened?
Well, I think it's the right step. I'm not completely sure what happens, but obviously, you know, Dr. Moore and I are also in ongoing communication. We have quite a lot of exchanges during a work week and over the weekend as well. And I think it's absolutely the right step. If you're already accelerating, you don't need to step on the gas pedal. So let's wait a bit longer with just lifting this these capacity limits and see how this all evolves right now and how the local measures that are needed in places like Sudbury actually are playing out.
Do you think we need more measures now? Because yesterday we were saying if it stayed this way, the number of cases would go up a lot more. So is there any action needed now for people in public?
I think it's the right step. I'm not completely sure what happens, but obviously, you know, I think it's the right step.
You will ever hear.
My name's Nat.
My name's Mark.
My name's Ted.
Mine is the last voice that you will ever hear.
I'm not completely sure what happens, but obviously not.
My name's Ted.
My name's Nat.
Mine is the last voice that you will ever hear. Don't be alarmed.
It's the right step.
Mine is the last voice. Mine is the last voice that you will ever hear.
I think it's the right step.
Don't be alarmed.
I think it's the right step. I'm not completely sure what happens, but obviously, no. I'm not completely sure what happens, but obviously, no.